Hi, everybody. I'm Lloyd Adams, and I've been with SAP for 25 years, and I'm the president of North America, and I know Cloud ERP. But today, I was issued a very tough challenge: how to explain Cloud ERP to three very different audiences. So today, I'm gonna meet with an adorable 7-year-old little girl, an amazing customer of ours, and one of the top analysts that covers our industry. So wish me luck. Hey, Kayra.
Hi.
How are you? I'm Lloyd. Would you like to sit down? Awesome. Let's go. So Kayra, it's so great to have you here today. My name's Lloyd. Do you know what we're here to talk about today?
No.
That's okay. Do you have any questions for me?
I don't understand what this new offering is.
This new offering? Such a great question. So it's called Grow with SAP. And what it is, it's a ready-to-run cloud-native ERP, right, that is built primarily for mid-market customers, designed to work in a way that shouldn't cost much and really work the way that it should.
I don't understand.
All right, let's put this a different way. You like unicorns, right? You decide, you know what? You want to build a treehouse in your backyard for the unicorns. That sounds fun, right? So think of it this way. Grow with SAP, compare that to the treehouse that your parents are going to build in the backyard. They have two ways they could do it. They could go out and buy all the specs and all the ingredients that you need to build that and build it custom, but that could be really expensive and take a long time. And at the end of it, they might not get it right. The other thing they could do is they could go out and they could buy a kit that comes with directions, comes pre-assembled, you get it up, it gets up quickly, and then all you have to do is figure out a few changes. What color do you want this room, that room? But it's really simple and it doesn't cost as much and you'll get it a lot quicker. That sounds pretty good, right?
Yeah, that makes a little bit more sense.
Good.
Anyway, I run a hugely successful donut stand in the summer. It's BYOC, bring your own coffee. So how could this better help run my business?
So first of all, let me congratulate you on having a business that is growing. See what I did there? Grow. Grow with SAP is perfect for a business like yours. You don't want to have to focus on things like inventory and permits, boring stuff like that. You want something that can be put in place to help you run your operations so that you can easily expand and focus on the things that are most important to you, which is selling more donuts. Are you in?
Yeah.
Adam, it is so great to have you here today, and I am such a huge fan of your company, Insulet, and everything that you're doing to change the game for those with diabetes. Point of fact, 11% of the US population has diabetes, and so what it is that Insulet's doing through the Omnipod to improve people's lives is simply incredible. Could you tell us a bit more about the company?
Absolutely, Lloyd. When you think about diabetes, you think about the burden it takes to deal with a diabetic disease. You talk about finger sticks and blood glucose testing and a lot of multiple daily injections. With our product called the Omnipod, that goes away. This is a pod that you wear on your body that delivers insulin for 3 days. And the reason this is so innovative is because you'll see it's wearable. You can stick it anywhere you want in your body. That's a huge improvement, lifestyle change. No tubes, no wires,
for
and things
sure.
like that for other products that are on the market. Number two, it's waterproof. Doesn't sound like much, but think about a pediatric patient wanting to go swimming and have a normal life, you know, in the middle of summer with his friends or her friends. That's a huge differentiator. And last, like I mentioned, the tubeless piece is key. No more daily injections, no more finger pricks. You could imagine trying to chase a 4-year-old around the house with a needle. I mean, that goes away. It's really changing the game.
I mean, talk about improving people's lives right there. That is amazing.
Don't most companies already have ERP deployed in some form, fit, or function? Why do you think that making the move to SAP is so important for them?
When we look to the expanse of mid-market organizations with whom we have not yet partnered, such as Insulet a couple years ago, that is the game that we want to be all about. We are thinking long-term, we are factoring in growth, but we're doing so through an industry lens, bringing to bear all of the best practices that we've curated across all verticals, life sciences, and 24 others, so that we can bring those learnings in a packaged, templated approach to help companies like Insulet, who do aspire to grow, do just that.
That's great, great feedback and great perspective. Taking the long view of where we're growing, our company's been growing about 20% CAGR over the past 7 years. That was paramount to our decision in process without question. We have a 91% global design. That's best in class as far as I know and way above expectations. And so the thought of having it out of the box, having processes work as intended, as designed to scale, it's definitely enabling our business.
We're really proud of what you guys have done.
Yeah, we only had 10 enhancements.
Wow.
None of them high complexity. So setting at 10 enhancements, I've never in my life done an SAP implementation with 10 enhancements.
That's amazing.
And that just goes to show that it's what's out of the box is working as intended.
And that it can be done.
And it can be done, and we're scaling.
That's awesome. Bob, it is so great to have you with us today. You have such a unique perspective and vantage point covering our industry and all the markets that we serve. And of course, like so many of us at SAP, I'm a huge fan of the acceleration economy.
Well, Lloyd, thanks so much for having me. So Lloyd, there's always a lot of great new technology coming out of SAP, but recently there's been an interesting new, in some ways, go-to-market program called GROW, aimed at mid-market and small businesses. What's that all about?
Yes, Bob, we are so excited about this program because if you think about it, over the years, we've curated such a vast customer base across all industries. But alongside of that, there is still a vast white space for us everywhere, primarily in the mid-market. And that is really the sweet spot for GROW with SAP. We are taking all of the best practices that we've learned over the last 50 plus years across all of those industries and packaged it up for the mid-market so that things could come across simplistically, predictably, speedy, you know, in a cost-effective, scalable manner.
If I'm a mid-market company and I've sort of been getting by with my on-prem stuff, what are the unique advantages that come up there that I can get from the cloud with GROW that I cannot get just by sticking with the old thing I already have?
And the number one reason for that is just agility and ease and cost. And with GROW, again, designed for, you know, net new organizations who don't have as much of a footprint, that is your fast, agile start into the world of the cloud, gleaning off all of the lessons learned from the vast customer base that we have across all of our industries.
GROW is set up to go for mid-market, even some small companies. They might have small IT budgets, small teams, or maybe no IT teams. How does GROW, the program, engage with customers in a way that they can still get the benefits without having to have, you know, all this sort of heavy investment on IT people and expertise?
Mid-sized organizations, they have small budgets because they can't afford to bring something in and then have it be used, right? Because they have such, you know, scarce funds. If they're gonna do something, this needs to really take off, right? And so that coupled with what we've put into the GROW offering by way of acceleration services, we've really tried hard to package this up where predictability, agility, speed, and scale comes to an organization with GROW right out of the box.
Will GROW include some features in there that allow SAP's GROW customers to gain this industry-specific expertise?
Bob, 1,000%, and because I know you are such a big fan of the whiteboard, it is all about industry, right? We service 25 across the world. We have for over 50 years for thousands of customers.
Okay.
Right, hard stop. So GROW is predicated on all of the learnings that we've had across those verticals for 50 plus years, packaged uniquely for the mid-market, hard stop. You're a very influential guy. You talk to tons of people. I would ask that you tell everyone, just like we are, that GROW is for companies that want to do just that, GROW, regardless of industry.
Well, Lloyd, thanks. Good to see you. I really like the whiteboard.
You can take it with you if you want.
All right, so you've heard me say it and say it and then say it again. GROW with SAP is an absolute game changer for mid-sized businesses. And now, even a 7-year-old knows it. Did I get it?
That's okay.